Previously on Sockymon.
Let's drink.
Soju by Taiku. The bottle looks cool.
Pikachu Zekrom. This time we got a little old Charizard Reshiram Tag Team GX Gold Card Promo Extravaganza.
These are my two favorite Pokemon.
I'm fucking psyched.
Do you want to go first? Do you want me to go first?
We're going to rock, paper, scissors.
Do you want to do that?
Yeah.
There's something going on with you.
We're going to fight for real. All
right. Okay, you ready?
He was going to kiss me. Cue the domestic abuse thing again.
Arthur was an aardvark, but he was a pissed off aardvark. He was fucking always sitting there, like, clenched, fucking stressed.
He let that little DW have what's it good for.
Wasn't her name DN? Oh, no, because DN stands for D's Nuts.
God, it smells so bad.
It's very horrible.
Dude, that's the full...
Okay, close it.
It smells like sand and ass. That smells weird. It smells like the beach and poop.
The beach!
Oh,
cue
gross.
Seinfeld Kramer, the beach clip.
Shut up! 50 years ago, you had your own tied down with a fucking fork up your ass!
Oh, that's so funny, Kramer.
Yeah, we're not making jokes, we're using other people's jokes.
References. Yo, reference the Jonah Hill doing a sick reference.
What, dude? Your references are out of control. Everyone knows that.
That was a sick reference.
He's a referencer.
Oh, I'm gonna do a chilling rant, and I'm gonna switch it up too.
Oh
yeah, you guys came here to watch us open up cars, not be idiots. Cool. Watch me pull nothing here. One, two. Oh Jesus Christ! Not our Lord and Savior, because we love Satan.
Satan's cool.
Satan's cool.
Is he though? Is he real? Who knows?
It doesn't matter. He's fucking awesome regardless. That was kind of thick, actually. That was kind of hard.
That's a thick bitch. Why is there a fly?
Why is it? Oh, it probably has nothing to do with the puke bucket.
No. He fucking manifested from there.
Jamie, you go ahead and do your thing, and I'm going to tell them a story. So, we got filming. We did
Cooper's e-girl account.
No, you know, everyone's worried about these e-girls. No one's talking about the eye ladies. Eye ladies nuts on your face. So anyways, yeah, so I thought either my girlfriend or Jamie got rid of the puke bucket. And I was fucking pissed. I came up here and the puke bucket was fucking gone. I was fucking mad. So I asked them at the same time today. I said, hey, where's the puke bucket? It was in the closet. I found it. It wasn't gone, but it was filled with mold.
Yeah. We're gonna fucking die.
I love the puke bucket. I think it's fucking hilarious. Man. You might fall in love with the puke bucket tonight, bud. Well, Jamie, that's
I'm losing it!
You need a drink.
Alright.
You need a drink.
I was just waiting for someone to say it.
Hey!
We got a little bit of let's go. God damn, you're gonna break these fucking glasses.
Sorry.
Let's finish these ones off, blow them up again.
Okay. Oh, did you comment on the fake grape soda? Is it good?
Oh, yeah, it is good.
Cool, I'll take some.
It's good. Yeah, you definitely want to put some in that.
Yeah, I definitely want to put it in me.
Here, let's get this in front of here.
Oh, yeah.
Let's fill them all up. So we got half of this left. This bottle is so cool looking. Yeah, flip them off, Jamie.
Little bird.
Give him the bird.
Look at my alternate art bird bit. Beach.
Beach.
Dickhead.
Yeah, you tell him, Jamie.
Let him have it.
What are you talking about?
I don't know.
What's going on? I've been worried.
What's going on with you? Hey, we need to have a talk.
We do need to have a talk. We're going to have a talk.
You've been wearing the same outfit for 7 minutes.
I have three shirts I like.
You haven't washed your hair in a goddamn...
I washed it today, actually. I'm a grimy guy.
You gotta wash your ass.
Oh, dude, I let the water flow through my crack. I'm not that guy.
You bend over and use your hair to, like, floss your ass.
Dude, hey, while that's being said, while we're on the note, if you've got long hair, you know what I'm about to say. You know what I'm about to be talking about here. You're gonna know the feeling. When you pull a hair out between your butt crack... It's oddly satisfying, but such an odd feeling. Cheers, Jamie. Hey, here's to long hairs in your butt crack.
This has been a real trip.
You need a little bit more than that?
No, it's good.
Two.
It's not good.
It's all right. I think it's pretty good.
I like real soda, like a man.
Is it my go?
I believe it is.
Here's my first Evolving Sky from the Reshiram Charizard box.
Reshiram. What are you, Ron Burgundy?
Reshiram. This is very thin feeling. This feels really weird.
It looks like it is.
It feels really weird.
Oh, yeah.
That's bizarre, isn't it?
This is paper.
That's fucking weird.
Is this the only one that's like that?
Yeah. That's the only one I felt like that in this box. That's Evolving Skies. That's my first Evolving Skies.
Should be a hit.
Should be. We'll fucking see.
Come on, give him an old art.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, sweet. But that felt weird. That
was weird.
That QR code was that was thin to you too, wasn't it?
It was really thin.
Yeah.
It was not, yeah.
It felt like my dick.
Oh. Here's a code from my Bizox.
I believe, yep, that was it.
That beer is warm.
Mmm.
It's a warm beer.
I like myself the warm beer. All right. I'm doing a little Evolving Skies. Go stick to the theme.
Under the sea.
It's wetter when you're inside her. It's so wet. Under the sea.
Hey, if you like Cumtown, shout out Cumtown, dude. Go watch Cumtown. Go watch their Seven Nation Army Jack White bit. It's pretty good. I love Cumtown. Yeah, shout out that stuff, dude. It's fucking hilarious. Man!
I will sacrifice this Tropius to Charizard.
Charizard looks like a cat, kinda.
This is for you. Please give me a pull!
Let's make him eat. He's inverted. It's inverted.
Can he hold it?
Yeah, I bet he can. Okay, so now we have an inverted Charizard. Sacrificed a bullshit card.
Oh, well, okay. I'm sorry.
You need to respect the Charizard.
I know. Now I fucked it all up. Here, have a snack. Have a nice little snack.
We're not drunk.
Yes!
Okay, so now we have the inverted Charizard. Satanic Charizard. I'm going to open up my last Vivid Voltage pack from this Reshiram Charizard box. And we're going to get a good pull.
You sure are, Cooper.
You know, because...
Man, we're happy to be here.
Happy to be here.
We're having a good time.
Back to you at the studio. One, two, three. Gonna pull a lightning, because guess what? It's not.
Wow, I love when we play that.
We're gonna get something good here. Because we love...
Nice!
That's cool.
And you got something behind it. Yeah, you did.
That's cool. Hey, man, that is something, though.
That's a good fucking
That's bat. Something cool. You know, the Dark Lord is doing us good today. I mean, Charizard.
I sacrificed it, not him. Well, what are you doing to me?
That shows what's to come for you, bud.
What are you doing to me? Is he feeling the is that what we're seeing here?
You're feeling the magic.
We're feeling the magic.
You know.
I love amazing rare cards.
That's a cool card. What pack is this?
This is a chilling rain.
Cool.
Chill, bro. It's raining. All right, let's do the thing. We're doing the thing. We're doing that thing.
You don't even know what that is.
Clara. I don't need to know what it is, because you know what? I don't know why. Because the good thing is right here. Yes!
Dude!
Charizard!
Yeah, I told you, dude!
I think I have to sacrifice this to even get better pulls. I can't. Charizard, should I do it?
Dog, I can't answer this. Dog.
I won't do it. I won't do it. Because that's the first one I got of that. Oh, no! Okay.
That's a sign.
I think I have to. I don't know. I'm torn.
They'll just like that fucking card you're about to be sacrificing.
I won't do it. I can't. I'm not satisfied with this. I want better.
So you have to sacrifice
it. But I don't have this yet. I gotta keep it.
Please. Jeez.
What was happening?
I couldn't open it. Oh. What was happening?
What was happening there?
I'm drunk and I don't know.
No, we're not
drunk. Dude, this is also thin.
Is this another...
That's Evolving Skies.
What the fuck?
They're running out of cardboard. That is weird.
And it really flew.
That's really thin.
You got another hit.
It feels like paper, did I?
Well, yeah, it was the white one.
I didn't see that.
Oh.
That's
cool. Well, you didn't get a hit.
But, well, let's see what we got. I'm sure it's nothing.
Something sweet.
Oh!
Fuck yeah.
I don't have that.
That's fucking dope. I don't have that either.
That's fucking cool.
Jolteon's a shit.
Fuck, yeah, Jolteon's fucking awesome. If it's not Jolteon or Sylveon, suck a dick. Umbreon, you know, you're cool too, you know. Espeon, you're cool. This is fucking cool. I don't have this.
You doesn't have that.
That, let's look at this one. Dude, this is a good, look at Charizard right here. Like, dude, that's fucking awesome.
He's the man.
He looks demonic.
This is my boy. I'm not a Charizard fan, but this one specifically, he's the man.
Yeah.
He's the man. Evolving Skies, let's do it.
Let's see if your QR code is thin as fuck, too.
Give us some treasure. We shall investigate. Is it this way? Okay. Mine is...
That looks thin.
It is.
This is weird. Look at how thin this is. Like, this is... I'm barely putting anything on this. That's weird.
Give us... the gold.
It's a sign of the times.
It's a time for the signs.
Let's see what you got, bud.
Switching cups. Play some beer pong.
Something good. Is it something good?
If this is an Umbreon V alt art, this would be my third one.
Damn!
Okay, well, at least... Umbreon V, though.
That's damn. Cool.
That is cool. I like that. He's my boy. FYI, if you didn't know, in Japanese, Umbreon's name is Blackie.
No, it's not. Are you serious?
Yeah.
100%. That's interesting.
100%.
Have you ever seen the Tyler Creator video of him in, like, I don't know where it's at, but it's in Japan or something?
Well, that was disgusting. I killed the fly.
Did you kill it on your...
I did.
That's... ooh. Hey, cheers.
I'm gonna drink it.
Cheers to that.
Hey, let's do... I'm gonna do a coffee shot. Coffee bomb.
Coffee bomb.
Coffee bomb.
No, that's a full... No. Oh.
Oh, I just diarrhea'd.
That's not even going to be good. It's not... you didn't pour enough for it to be... Oh, you're drinking it all.
It wasn't bad.
Yeah, you chugged it.
Coffee, grape, vanilla. That was good. I like that. I'll have another.
I'm concerned.
Me too. What's happening? I am an alcoholic now.
Yeah, me too.
Pokemon turned me an alcoholic.